using Diggy as a volunteer to use as an example here for how fast his capillaries refill. This will let you know if your cat is going into shock, maybe dehydrated, those types of things. So what you do is you gently hold the cat's head in one hand, then with the other, with one of your fingers, you're going to want to lift up his upper lip to expose his gum line. You're going to put your finger firmly on his gum line and press. Now, when you remove the finger, you're going to see a white spot where your finger pressure is. And you can count 1, 2, and see it's already nice and pink again. Now, if that area remained white, that would mean that your cat was shocky, possibly dehydrated, wasn't getting enough blood through his system because of some kind of heart condition. So it's a really easy way to check at home to determine if you need to get your animal to a vet quickly.